Classification of the phylum Arthropoda. Arthropoda phylum is divided into three subphyla. Number one, Trilobita, Coelocerata, and Mandibulata. These are the three phyla are included in the phylum Arthropoda. Trilobita is extinct forms, and extinct forms both are found here. They are mostly found in the Paleozoic era. Example is the Triarthrus and Dolmunita. Second subphyla is the Coelocerata. This subphylum is divided into two classes, Ziphisura and Arachnida. Ziphisura example is the Limulus. It is commonly known as king crab, and it is a living fossil. It does not undergone any change since millions of years. Still, same characters are present, hence it is known as the living fossil or king crab, Limulus. Arachnida includes many examples. One is the Palamnius and Erinia. These are the two examples that comes under this class. Third subphylum is the Mandibulata. Mandibulata is divided into four classes. One is the Crustacea. These are mostly found in the freshwater. Example is Palamon, freshwater, prawn, cancer. Its common name is crab, and Saculina. And Coelopoda. Coelopoda means hundreds of legs are present here. On the basis of that, the class name is derived as Coelopoda. Example is the Scutigera and Scolopendra. Third class is the Diplopoda. Here, large number of legs are present. Thousands of legs are present. Hence, they are known as the Diplopoda. Example is the Julus and Spirostreptus. And last is the fourth one is Insecta. As it is economically more important, as in the phylum Arthropoda, large number of animals are present. Nearly 80% of animals are included in this phylum. Study of insects is known as the entomology. Yes, here the example is the Periplaneta, commonly known as cockroach, which is found in our kitchens, and Musca, it is also found in our houses, hence it is known as housefly, and Lepisma, it is known as the silverfish. Here it does not contain any wings. That is a special character of the Lepisma. Yes, this is the chart of the phylum Arthropoda. Now we have to discuss the each and every subphylum.